I'm not from around here, and I probably never was. So when you cats come and ask if I'm new around here, I just answer with a shrug. They ask me again and my answer remains. So they start to lose patience, start to yell threats and beat in their chest. But still, I'ma keep a secret like a mason. It's not that they hate me, I just make them feel inadequate. So some say the flow crack or better yet dope, got them nodding in and out of it. So when you got talent and never lose your balance, they wanna see you slip. I keep on writing like a journal, treat the haters like a hurdle, run and jump and never trip.
I guess you can tell from the look that's on my face, and I know you'll see that I'm feeling out of place. But soon you will know that I'll never be replaced. So that's why they look at me like I'm from outer space.
I'm nothing like the rest are, and I know I never will be. If doing me was a crime, then I need due to time, cause I have to plead guilty. Speak my own words, think my own thoughts and my own ideologies. So I'ma keep it moving, and to me I'm never losing, so the losers never bother me. I'm in a different lane, in a different game, I'm in another ballpark. You got weak bars, I hate to pull your card, y'all writing so hard. So what if they can tell, I'm feeling overwhelmed, I'm feeling out of place. I'm turning off the cell when I'm in the hotel, draw the curtains and the drapes. Yeah.
I guess you can tell from the look that's on my face, and I know you'll see that I'm feeling out of place. But soon you will know that I'll never be replaced. So that's why they look at me like I'm from outer space. Space, 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 space. Soon